key ideas, I think. I heard that Dr. Lianto starting to look into this impact on employment, on artificial intelligence, all these new developments. But I think one short answer I have is, when the information technology came, we all always thought that we would no longer be using paper. And it was different. So my point is, it's such a very important development that probably it's thinking out of the box. I mean, things would probably change. So I'm just optimistic that we will survive this new technology.